Bitcoin has been moving on a sideways trajectory after a decline from the $49,000 area. The first cryptocurrency by market seems to be displaying conviction, as the bears are unable to retake control of the current price action. Related reading: Bitcoin price blasts off a 10% move, but is this the start of more? At the time of writing, BTC trades north of $48,000, a critical support zone that could support a fresh jump into previous highs. Although in lower timeframes there has been some crab-like action, higher timeframes still record important gains. Trader Justin Bennet believes the key of the next leg up will be unlocked as Bitcoin moves back into the $50,000 to $53,000 area. If the bulls can break above those levels, BTC's price should re-enter the $60,000 zone for the first time since May 2021. Otherwise, Bitcoin could still see some downside risk towards the middle area of its current levels at $45,000. Failure to sustain that support could see BTC return to the $40,700 area with danger of slipping further into the $36,500, as seen below. Unlike September, October has been historically a green month for BTC. Many traders are betting on this possibility. Therefore, the quick turn in the market sending into bullish as BTC climbed its way up from the low $40,000 to its current levels. In addition, trader John Wick believes there are the right ingredients and environment to support a new all-time high, as seen below. In a separate report by Glassnode Insights, analyst Checkmate reported that 10.3% of Bitcoin supply returned to an unrealized profit state. This suggests a lot of buyers entered positions as BTC was moving in the $40,000 to $41,000.